Greetings, Shade community. Now you can deposit, withdraw, and spot trade Shade on BitMart through the trading pair Shade USDT. We will walk you through in this tutorial. Let's begin with how to deposit Shade. First, start on the portfolio page of the Shade app to confirm your balance in Shade. Next, head to the BitMart page, hover over the astronaut head on the top right, and click Deposit. On the Deposit Crypto page, select Shade from the drop-down menu. Select Shade as your asset. Input the wallet address and memo. The memo is important to include so that your deposit is not withheld. Once you do this, click Next and then Approve. On your Keplr wallet, you can double check you sent your Shade by looking at the total amount of Shade tokens. Alternatively, you can look on the Shade app, go to the portfolio feature, and locate your Shade balance. Congratulations! You have now deposited Shade. Let's walk through how you withdraw your Shade back to your Keplr wallet. Hover over the astronaut helmet on the top right. Click Withdraw. Then, find the token you want to withdraw. You will select Send via Crypto Network. Make sure Secret is auto-populated for the network when using Shade. You will paste your secret wallet address in the address box. Enter the amount you want to withdraw and click Withdraw Now. Confirm your order if everything looks correct. Enter your email and cell phone verification codes, then click Confirm. You will get a Withdrawal Order Created Success pop-up. If you choose to click Detail instead of the X, it will route you to your fund's history. You can see your transaction history here. Congratulations! You have successfully withdrawn your Shade back to your Keplr wallet. Now we will cover how to buy USDT for spot trading. Hover over Assets in the top right, then select Buy and Sell. Find the coin you would like to buy. In this case, it's USDT. Click Buy, and it will bring you to the Buy and Sell page. Enter how much you will pay in your choice of currency to receive USDT, then click Buy USDT. Choose a service provider and a method of payment. Hit Next. Confirm your transaction details and click Next. This will take you to a third-party provider. In this tutorial, we are using Legend Trading. Again, choose your crypto, how much to buy, and click Review Order. Select your payment method and click Confirm. Once your verification goes through, you will get a pop-up confirming your purchase. You can now return to the Buy and Sell page to confirm the transaction when you see the new total in your portfolio. Congratulations! You have now learned how to buy USDT and can now use it for spot trading with Shade. Let's jump into how to spot trade. Please note, this information is not financial advice. Do your own research before making any investment decisions. At the time of this recording, BitMart supports three types of orders: limit order, market order, and trigger order. A limit order is an order that you place on the order book with a specific limit price. The limit price is determined by you. So when you place a limit order, the trade will only be executed if the market price reaches your limit price or better. Therefore, you may use limit order to buy at a lower price or to sell at a higher price than the current market price. A market order is an order to quickly buy or sell at the best available current price. It needs liquidity to be filled, meaning that it is executed based on the limit orders that were previously placed on the order book. Unlike limit orders, where orders are placed on the order book, market orders are executed instantly at the current market prices, meaning that you pay the fees as the market taker. The last method is a trigger order. You can set the specific trigger price, and order size. When the latest market price reaches the trigger price, the system will place a limit order according to the order price and order size you set in advance. This concludes our tutorial on how you can deposit Shade, withdraw Shade, and a quick 101 on how to spot trade. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe.